good and be true. Days come and go, and I still love you, and I see your smiling face. Tell me, love, that you need me, and no one's gonna take your place.
You must be blackout, and my love belongs to you.
All I ask,
all I ask of you, my darling,
is love me good,
is love me good and be true.
Today, I need an answer, and I want to hear you say you don't belong to another, and in my arms you're gonna stay.
You're my sweet blackbird, and my love belongs to you.
All I ask of you, my darling,
is love me good,
is love me
good,
good
and be true.
My darling, is love me good,
is love me good, good and be true.
Thank you. All right, now, this is a spot where Wayne Lewis always sings for you. And the number, I have lived a lot in my time.
I once was a rover, I once was a rambler, I thought that everything was fine. I once had a mansion and lived in my glory, I've lived a lot in my time. And I fought the grim reaper down in the dark valley, and prayed when the sun wouldn't shine. And I've looked through the bars of a cold, lonely prison, I've lived a lot in my time. I've been down to my last old dime. I once had a sweetheart, but she proved unfaithful. I've lived a lot in my time. And I fought the grim reaper down in the dark valley, and prayed when the sun wouldn't shine. And I've looked through the bars of a cold, lonely prison. I've lived a lot in my time. Through the bars of the cold, lonely prison, I've left a lot in my time.
Thank you. Thank you a lot. Butch Roberts is coming back to the microphone, and he wants to do his number one number for you, call the Bluegrass Breakdown.
This is your number one banjo, too, right?
I'll let you claim it.
You ready?
Thank you.
All right, now I'd like to sing a couple for you. I'd like to start with really an old-time yodel number. It's called The Mule's Kinder Blues. Good morning, Captain. Good morning, China. Do you need another mule skinner? Hat on your new mud line. So I'll tell you the reason why. last sheep I rode, I woke it up here, and I know she will never lie. She now rose in old Kentucky. I watched her bloom and her grow back, and to me there'll never be another. Now I'd like to do a mandolin number for you. One that's not too hard to play is called Kentucky Mountain. The Bluegrass Quartet's going to sing for you, and that brings in Wayne Lewis, Butch Robbins, and Mark Henry and myself, and the number is Crying Holy Unto the Lord.
But I ain't no sinner,
ain't no sinner.
better now. Crying only unto the Lord. Only unto the Lord. Only unto the Lord. Only unto the Lord. If I could, I surely would. No, they brought over pearls and stones.
Worked its way on around till Kenny Baker's the man up the microphone, and he has really recorded a lot of fine fiddle numbers, and you couldn't beat him on these fiddle numbers that he plays. And here's one that I could picture an old mountaineer sitting way back in Kentucky or some state, and just back on the back porch fiddling for himself, and this was a number I come up with. And it's called The Old Mountaineer. Thank you. Thanks. All right, thank you. Now we have a trio number coming up here that we want to sing. And this number was wrote about a gentleman who used to work with me as a bluegrass boy, Lester Platt. And I guess you know Lester passed away. I want to do this in memory of Lester. It's entitled The Little Cabin Home on the Hill.
My dear, and my heart's longing for you still, and I just keep it there so I won't be alone in our little cabin home on the hill. Well, someone has taken you from me and left me here all alone. Just listen to the rain beat on my windowpane in our little cabin home. In my heart's a longing for you still, and I just keep it there so I won't be alone in our little cabin home on the hill. Well, someone has taken you from me and left me here all alone. Just as I do the red beat on my windowpane in our little cabin home on the hill. Your way, and you find there's no more happiness for you. Just let your thoughts turn back once more, if you will, to that little cabin home on the hill. Well, someone has taken you from me and left me here all alone. Just listen to the rain beat on my windowpane in our little cabin home.
Thank you. Thank you a lot. Now we have a number coming up that was wrote about my Uncle Penn Vannevar there. On my mother's side, he was the first man that I ever heard play a fiddle when I was... I wasn't very big, and then I wrote this song later on. It's a true song. We hope you'll enjoy it. Uncle Penn. The break of day, when they called her a holler, do-si-do, you'd be Uncle Penn was ready to go. Called Soldier Joy, and when he called back, the boy was Jenny Lind. I mean, that's where Penn began. And he lived in a bouncing down hall, and he lived above the town. On the left, he fiddled on a half a drink. You could hear it talk, you could hear it sing. did that mournful day. Put all the fingers called away. And I made your fiddle and hung up your bow. You knew it was time for him to go. Have you had any bluegrass festivals here in Vancouver? You have? Only when the weather gets good, though, and you're outside. If you ever do, I'd like to have the Bluegrass Boys back, because we'd like to come and spend a couple of days with you and play a sample. Sure would love it. All right, now we're going to field some requests, and the lady called for Marlon Tinbrook. Run, old Marlon, run, old Marlon, run. Tinbrook's going to beat you with the bright shining sun. With the bright shining sun, old dog, with the bright shining sun. In Books Mars, a big bay horse, a red shaggy mane. He run all around Memphis, he beat the Memphis train. Beat the Memphis train, oh Lord, beat the Memphis train. I said, train is coming, it's coming around the curve. See old Tinbrook's running, he's training every nerve. Every nerve, oh Lord, it's training every nerve. The women's all a-laughing, the children all a-crying. Men's all a-hollering, old Tinbrook's a-flying. Old Tinbrook's a-flying, oh Lord, old Tinbrook's a-flying. Kuiper, Kuiper, you're not no Tinbrook, clear out of sight. Clear out of sight, oh Lord, clear out of sight. Kuiper, 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 my son. Give old Tinbrook some ride, oh, and let old Tinbrook run. Let old Tinbrook run, oh Lord, let old Tinbrook run. Go and catch your tin mugs and hitch him in the shade. We're gonna barrel Molly in a coffin ready made. Coffin ready made, oh Lord, coffin ready made. Hello, tin book run, oh Lord, little tin book run. I wish that we could stay here, you know, tonight and be here tomorrow so we wouldn't know so much about the election going on over in our country. But we're all, some of us are pulling for different people there. What did you say? Blue moon of Kentucky, keep on shining. on, shine on. Shine on the one that's gone and left me blue. It was on a moonlight night, the stars shining bright, and they whispered, come on high, your love said goodbye. Blue moon of Kentucky, keep on shining. Shine on the one that's gone and said goodbye. It's gone and proved and true. Blue moon up Kentucky, keep on shining. Shine on the one that's gonna let me blue. Give us all the moonlight now, the stars shine bright. Hey, when blue on high, hey, your love said goodbye. Blue moon up Kentucky, keep on shining. Shine on the one that's gonna say goodbye.
I was saving that. I didn't know where you'd remember it or not. Thank you. Thank you a lot. Thank you. What is it? Let me rest at the end of my journey is what you do.
Yeah.
Can you start it and we'll do our best to sing it?
Hey, I reckon. Best I remember, which has been a long time since we've done that thing. We did that when Noah came from the ark. We still doing that number right there. I'm not sure I remember it even. You ready?
We haven't sung this in 20 years now, so don't hold it nothing against us. My journey, I'm weary, tired, and old. Let me rest at the end of my journey, and home in the a cowboy life on the old Pensacola, and dog is all that he knows. A cowboy life on the old Texas, from Texas to old Mexico. Our paint is tarred, his feet are all sore. We'll ride the rain no more. Let me rest at the end of my journey. Heaven is my home and my goal.
Thank you. Well, I wrote that, but I hadn't sung it in 20 years. I told you. Everybody else has sung that song, but the Bluegrass Board, I've done well to get through it as good as it did. Give me another good request.
In the Pine.
In the Pine, yes, sir. That's a good one right there. Yeah.
Forgive me if you can,
sweetheart, I beg you to come home tonight. I'm so glad all along. I promise I'll treat you right. Love, love, please come home.
Slowly creeping round as the fire is burning low. That snow has covered up the ground. Your baby's hungry, sick and cold.
Sweetheart, I beg you to come home tonight. I'm so glad all alone. I promise that I'll treat you right. Love, oh love, please come home. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Kenny, do you know the wheel horse?
I know of it. Okay.
Did you ever drive it?
No, sir. I never did drive it. I'm playing wrong note for wheel horse. Let me see. You caught me point blank, I tell you.
Keep the request coming in.
Cards and letters coming in.
What is it?
Do you know?
Gold Rush would be a good one, you know it? Thank you. Rawhide. We got another mandolin number right here for you. And last night was the first time we ever played it in front of an audience. And listen close to the title. Come Hither to Go Yonder. Second time. So don't forget to tell your wife, your girlfriends, or your old ladies to come hither to go yonder. Aren't you? Oh, that's a good, I'm glad you mentioned that number. Kenny loves to play that number there, boy.
Yeah, just enough Kenny to do that.
Kenny's gonna fiddle the Orange Blossom Special, and before he goes, I want to say it's a pleasure to be here with you folks tonight. I hope you've enjoyed the Bluegrass Boys. I believe we're going to be back around 9 or 9:30 for another show. And so we're looking forward to that, and we'll fill a lot of requests. Say it's 9 o'clock now. Well, 9:30 then, right now. Okay. Kenny, you want to say anything before you fiddle?
I'm just dreading this number, though.
Well, we'll be right behind you, and we'll be shoving you. Butch Robbins.
Kenny's dreading this number,
y'all.
Wayne Lewis.
I'd like to thank y'all for coming out and seeing us. That's about all I got to report.
Hello, Mark. Thank you. But we do want to come back again and play to you folks sometime up here, so don't forget that. And I hope that we can come and, well, when maybe they're having a 2-3 day festival. Our festival over at Bean Blossom, Indiana, been going on around 15 years now, and June is when we have the first one of the year. Starts the second weekend, goes through the third weekend. So we was over at Portland last night, and some of the people there had been over at Bean Blossom, and about back in 1975 and 76, back years about like that, they had been up there to catch the festival. You're welcome to come there. We'd be mighty glad to have you. Way on up in Canada, there's a lot of folks comes down through Detroit and through that country there in Chicago, and so we'd be glad to have you. And you'll be taken care of right and treated right there, and we've got a lot of fine groups coming in for this year up there. The biggest names in bluegrass, and they're going to have to work hard. That's Kenny Baker and the Orange Blossom Special. Is really an old timer. We want to do the John Henry the Steel Driving Man, and then y'all come. And when I say y'all come, you say y'all come. Okay.
I'm gonna be a steel driving man. John Henry went up on the mountain, looked down on the other side. How the man was to tall, John Henry was. Sister Molly laid down his hammer and he cried, Lord, Lord, laid down his hammer and he cried. John Henry told his captain, I want to go to bed. Fix me a pallet, I want to lay down. Got money rolling in my head, Lord, Lord, money rolling in my head. Get ready now. Y'all come. Y'all come, y'all come, are you all come to you now and then? Kin folks coming, they're coming by the dozen, eating everything too good. And right after dinner, they ain't looking any thinner, you can still hear Grandma say, y'all come. Y'all come, oh, you all come, sit when you can. Y'all come, y'all come, oh, you all come, sit down and thank you. Hold on. Thank you.
Yes, sir, friends and neighbors, that time we've been waiting for has almost arrived. The Pacific Bluegrass and Heritage Society, organization that's been in existence only 6 weeks. This is fairly unprecedented, I would say, in that amount of time, and we would like to thank all those people that helped make this evening possible, the Soft Rock Cafe here. A special thanks to them for shutting down the front part of the operation so we can all hear what's going on tonight for a change. And also thanks to the Vancouver Folk Music Festival, who are co-sponsors of this event, to Elmer Tippy and CKWX for the help that they've given us. And if I can pat my own self on the back, to Co-op Radio, the voice of bluegrass in Vancouver. Hey, thank you. Thank you a lot. I suppose it's a cliche to say this is something I've waited my whole life to do, to introduce this man, but I imagine it's just as true as saying that it's something that most of you have waited your whole life to experience and listen to. The father of bluegrass with the hottest band he's had in some years, Bill Monroe and the Bluegrass Boys.
In the evening when everything was still, I used to sit and listen to the fox sound with my dad in the old Kentucky hill.
I'm on my way back to the old home, the road winds on up the hill. But there's no light in the window that shine on the door where I live.
Childhood day were over, I had to leave my old home. For dad and mother was called to heaven, I was left in this world all alone.
I'm on my way back to the old home. The road winds on up the hill, but there's no light in the window that's shining on me though where I live.
Of old Kentucky stands upon a spotted my memory. I'm on my way back to the old home, the light in the wind I long to see.
I'm on my way back to the old home, the road winds on up the hill, but there's no light in the window that's shining on the door.
Thank you. Thank you a lot. We're ready to go now for the last show here tonight, and the boys all feeling pretty good, I think. And we're going to feature Wayne Lewis right now, and he's going to do a number that our good friend Jimmy Skinner wrote or used to do a lot, entitled Dark Hole.
I'd rather be in some dark hollow where the sun don't never shine than to be at home alone just knowing that you're gone. It would cause me to lose my mind. So blow your whistle, freight train, carry me farther on down the track. And I'm going away, I'm leaving today. I'm going, but I ain't coming back. I'd rather be in some dark hollow where the sun don't ever shine than to be small room with her on my mind. So blow your whistle, freight train, carry me farther on down the track. And I'm going away, I'm leaving today. I'm going, but I ain't coming back. Blow your whistle, freight train, carry me farther on down the track. And I'm going away, I'm leaving today. I'm going, but I ain't coming back.
Thank you, thank you. Butch Robbins is getting ready now, and he's holding up two fingers, and when he does that, that means Dear Old Dixie, number two. Thank you. To sing a couple of songs for you, and then we'll get right along with the show. The first one, the first one's called Little Maggie. Yonder stand a little Maggie with a dram glass in her hand. She's drinking away her trouble and courting another man. At last she was only flirty, she was only a playing her part. It's only a man love bloody, just only a broken heart. With my suitcase in my hand, I'm going away far to leave you. I'm going to some far distant land. Pretty flowers were made for blooming, pretty stars were made to shine. Pretty girl, we're made for to love you. Little Maggie was made to be mine. Oh, how can I ever stand it just to see those two blue eyes and the sweet smile that made me love her. I wish that I could die. At last she was only flirty, she was only a playing her part. It's only a man love bloody, just only a broken heart. Let's see, now I have a number here called the Rocky Road Blues. Oh, the road is rocky, but it won't be rocky long, Lord, Lord. Oh, the road is rocky, but it won't be rocky long. Not another man has got my woman and gone. I've got the old blues and ran out the soles on my shoes. I've got the old blues and ran out the soles on my shoes. My gal went away and left me. She left me with the doggone blues. You'll never miss your water until the well runs dry. You'll never miss your wonder till the well runs dry. You'll never miss your woman till she said goodbye. Oh, the road is rocky, but it won't be rocky long, long, long. Oh, the road is rocky, but it won't be rocky long. Not another man has got my woman and gone. The love Lord you'd bring my woman back home. I wish you the Lord you'd bring my woman back home. I'm not so lonesome, just don't want to be alone. How the road you rocky, but it won't be rocky, Lord, Lord, Lord. How the road you rocky, but it won't be rocky, Lord. Not another man has got my woman and gone.
Thank you a lot.